When you see something new, you go, ah, and then you wonder, now why did that happen? What if? And so on. And if you do find out, it might take a second, it might take weeks, you experience the famous aha effect. But there is a third thing, and that has to do with the fact that you must have fun doing what you're doing, right? And that is the ha-ha element. So ah, aha, and ha-ha are really the three key elements of learning.